Okay, let's do this. So, as you guys may have just noticed, today, for the continuation of the celebration of Sonic's 25th anniversary, we're going to be playing Sonic and the Black Knight for Nintendo Wii. Unfortunately, just like Sonic Riders Zero Gravity, I have lost my original save file. So I will have no choice but to record this on a brand new file, and I will have no choice but to do this with the very first stage. Thankfully, unlike Sonic and the Secret Rings, the first stage is not a story on the whole. Well, kind of. Anyway, now that my name's near. So, the first stage is simply to reach the Misty Lake. Nothing too complicated. This is pretty much going from point A to point B. First, I would like for you to get accustomed to our world. Also, besides getting experience, this is unreal. But I can make it a better now. And I have to actually hold the button to move. If I had go, it would work. So it's not completely on rails. I have to control this. Alright, so what I basically have to do here is play a game and that's so simple. Seriously, that is so simple. All I have to do is shake the Wiimote and defeat targets. You know what? Exceptionally for this game, I think I might actually go and play a second stage. Honestly, that was way too short. But again, I had a shorter. I got a shorter title before, but still, I feel like I should play more. Yeah, I think if I play this one, I'd feel more satisfied. Yeah, I have to be careful not to hit the people. And this is a boost pad, a spring. Oh, I forgot to spring my sword here. That's my mistake. Alright, those little yellow things are the rings of the game. Right, wait, what? I don't have a defending myself. Whoa! Okay, I messed up here. And I died! I found a way to die! Amazing! Whoa! Okay, so that's how you do the homing attack. I need to press the A button twice. I thought I had to wait to check the remote. I was wrong. Well, my mistake then. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I need to keep holding the direction on the button if I want to move forward. And this is like a death pad. Alright. I think I'll be satisfied with this level because I think there's a boss in here.
Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging? Behold the glorious.
Alright then. Okay, whoa, that freaking hurts. Okay, for some reason I don't trust you. Whoa, okay, is that happy? Oh no! That happened! I can't believe I died to the boss!
Very well.
Oh, I thought I could skip
Why
that.
Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging? Behold the glorious.
Okay, this time I will not fail. Hey. He's not happy. Oh. Yes.
That was amazing. Defeating the Death Dragon like a fool. The mark of a true knight.
Whatever. I don't know how that has 3 stars, but I take it. I'm seeing weirder results with this game, honestly, guys. If you go back many years in the past, you'll notice that I haven't played a level for 10 minutes, not finding the exit, and I still scored 5 stars. I don't know how that happened back then. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll meet you again tomorrow for a continuation of the celebration.
For this game, Sonic is finally returning to the classics. This is gonna be great, because after all this time, we have a game called Sonic 4, and it's...
What have we done to Sonic? Don't call that Sonic 4!